The U.S. Mint has released a new set of coins honoring abolitionist Harriet Tubman. The commemorative $5, $1, and half-dollar coins each represent a different era of Tubman's extraordinary life, from being a conductor on the Underground Railroad to working as a spy for the Union Army. The new coins can be purchased online beginning today. The Treasury Department says Tubman is expected to replace Andrew Jackson on the $20 bill, but that's not until 2030. So get the coins instead.